Hello, hello, this is MTG Bros. Guess what we're doing? You're right. I'm gonna have to pull all this out and then we'll get into it. Just wanted to let you see what we're dealing with here. This might take a minute. Oh, gotta move that out of the way. And then we'll get going. I outdid myself this time. I'm gonna try it as fast as I can to just get these out, and then we can count what we're dealing with here. What is of value even? I have to bring up some I kind of just threw it all in this bag to keep them. I should just pull them out, huh? And then I like to see how many of each that we have and go from there. We'll still do that. There's just so many. I don't know if it just seems like there's so much. But I'm gonna just dump them out onto the table so I can. Whoops. Alright. Now, let's look at the mess on this table. Alright. Great. Shouldn't take too long to get into this. I probably should have organized it better, but we'll get it done. Maybe this video is gonna run too long. I think once we start cutting into it, just organizing is always the worst part. I'm doing another pile on this side. Then we'll kind of merge the piles. Okay. Like never ending. Almost done. While I'm doing this, probably a few more minutes, let's place bets on what we think is going to be the big hit. So, it looks like, I don't ever see triomes in here, so I don't think that's gonna be a big hit. So, maybe we're gonna be looking at Abanix. Or we're gonna be looking at Ledger Shredder. Those are the top, I think, cards that we're gonna be looking at. Okay, I'm almost done. I got five here. But I'm gonna need to pull up the pricing so I could kind of see where we're at. Okay, we're all done. So let's do green first. Let's move to purple. Move everything to the side. So, alright. Let me get this set up. I can't see the table, so I don't know how far we've gone. All right. It looks like we got how many? No. Let's see. All right. Move this over there. Let's do green first. So green, we got. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20 green. Okay, we got 20 green. I need to write this down. I need to keep track. We got 20 green. I'm going to be professional. We got 20 green. And then I got 20 green. So let's see. You don't take. Oh, yeah. Just to let you know, this mass theme booster pack opening. If you do not like to see cards being damaged or ruined, this is not for you, because to open this many, you know, there's going to be some carnage, which is the majority of the cards, because there's no easy way to slice these open or to open these one by one. Can you imagine how long that would take? Maybe booting up the price list. And then we're gonna see if we get an air pack. Okay, so we got Jetmir. Streets. I feel like I'm in a fort of theme boosters. So we're looking at Ledger Shredder, Bootlegger Stash, Obinix, or Giada's Gift, pretty much. Everything else is pretty bad, but Fleetfoot Dancer, no. Now, the reason why I open it the way I do is because it keeps the cards intact in its plastic. So, it looks like Vivian. And sometimes you get more. Nope. Now, am I going to be missing some stuff? I believe I am. So, Fleet Dancer. I'm gonna guess there's gonna be a lot of Fleet Dancers here. We got a mythic, and so we got Widespread Thievery, and then we got Ubrak. Interesting. Why would that be in a? Oh, this is multicolor. You get red, green, and white. Okay. Red, green, and white. So. Topa Stomper. I like that card, so I'm gonna keep that. I don't think it's worth it. I usually keep all things dinosaurs. I got what? Jetmire second. Alright. What is this? widespread, devilish valet. Let's see. Get that plastic off. Oh, we got a mythic. Let's see, what is this? Halo Fountain. Let's throw away. I don't even remember ever getting one, so. And then we got what? A Bready Ascendancy. So. Nothing interesting so far. And, ooh, we got a mythic. I feel like I'm hitting more mythics than I ever did. Maybe they're packing these things with more stuff than before. One could dream, right? Security card, not worth anything, I don't think. What is this? Ascendancy. Don't mind the thumping around, that's Jack. Being a big old Fleetfoot dancer. It's a dancing queen. So we're nearing the end of the greens. Rubble Rousing. Last pack. Last pack. Let's see. Give me something good. Depopulate. No. So we're going to keep this with the greens. Now let's see which set I'm going to go with next. I'm going to start throwing these away since I'm keeping track. 20 green down the drain. Now let's do purple. Or black, actually. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 8, 10, 11, 12, 14, 16, 18, 19. So we got 19 black. And we'll see how we do. Black is up. And then we got Sanguine Spy. Nope. Maybe I can just use one couple. So with this, you can kind of pull the cards out. Put it back. It's weird. Chandra should be in here, huh? Chandra. Oh, we got double rare. What is that? Maestro. And Cut of the Prophets. And like I said, there could be cards in here that are $5, $2 that I just don't know. And that I could be overlooking. Good possibility. High possibility. But I don't know if it matters too much in the grand scheme of things. I'm not looking for that $5 card. I'm looking to see if you can make some money. If one of these, a double, again, if one of these packs costs $10 and you're getting $5 card, it's still junk. Okay. Sanguine Spy seems to be very common. Rare they like to throw in here. Nope. That would be interesting if we do get about the same amount. What is this one? Cut your losses. Huh? cut my losses. Let me show the camera. I have a feeling. Oh, Obenix might be in here. Come on. And the way I'm cutting this, you know, some people are like, oh my gosh, I can't believe you're cutting this. You're cutting the common card. I just cut, what is this? Corrupt Court and Maestro Initiative. Two cards that probably no one plays. And you would not be keeping anyway, so why? Why not, right? Man, we're really striking out. But you do get two rares, Cut and Maestro. Seems like those two come hand in hand. Black is really bad. Oh, another one. I was gonna say, this card was hard to get, because I think we only pulled two. And I already pulled two. Opening these. Well, then again, we did go through, what, 39? Well, we will be going through 39. Hostile Takeover. And the final two. Oh, this one's backwards. So there's a chance I cut into the... Oh, sucks. There... Oh, yep, I did mar it.
It's rare that happened.
Very rare. I did cut a mythic, though. At that time, that mythic wasn't worth much. I think now it is worth something, so. But that is the risk. So. Okay. Alright, we're done with black. Let's go to the next. Let's do blue since it's in front of me. 2, 4, 6, 8. Then 2, 4, 6, 8. Alright, so we got 16. Blue. Alright, let's get on it. Wow, we don't have many. Oh, yeah, we do. Oh, Ledger Shredder. Maybe this one might be the way to go, because you can also get black, which is. We could get. Okay. Blue is hitting it. We're hitting it with blue. Got a Ledger Shredder and a Raffin Scheming Seer. So we got Void. Nope. Again, Void. Does anyone play with these packs or decks? We should try one day. See if they're any good. And I'm gonna guess their majority of them are the same stuff. So this one's backwards. Luckily, the security stripe was there. All seeing. And we'll see that. You see that? That's the risk. Would have been better if it was worth a big hit. Like Obenix. But I mean, so far, like two packs did that? Oh, Ledger Shredder. Okay. I'm gonna say blue is probably going to be the winner, and
Yeah, I think blue is going to be the winner. Oh, Ledger Shredder and... Let's see if there's another one. Nope. Okay. Blue is going to be officially the winner. Oh my gosh. Mystery Limousine is also worth a couple bucks. Come on. Another Ledger Shredder. Do it. Oh. Last two boxes of blue. Come on. Pull a Ledger. Pull a Ledger Shredder. Blue, blue, blue. Oh. The Croc. Alright, last pack. Last pack magic. We're gonna get Ledger Shredder and Obinix. Come on. Oh. That's bad. But. Blue. Let's review blue. 1, 2, 3. 4 Ledger Shredders. 2, 4, 6, 8. That's like 80 bucks right there. Alright, let's put this with the blue. And let's just get rid of all this off the table. 2 more colors left. Let's do red. Red, we got 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 16, 18, 20, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. I think we only got 20. 2, 4, 6, 8. What the heck was I counting? 20. So we're all very close. But I do not think this will be any good. So this is also black and green. So. Ooh, Obinix. Red. Okay, so Obinix is a red black. So we'll see. We'll see. So Obinix is gonna be in this section. And we'll see how it goes. I might have to. Tenacious D. Obinix, come on. Unleash. Just the idea that you could get a $20 or $30 card in this is pretty exciting. Jaxxus. So. Just the idea that you could be pulling a couple of these. But I mean, 2. Got 2 obs. Obby. The Ledger Shredders are coming like crazy. So. Okay, so these things are not that hard to get. The Phyrexian one's hard to get. I think we pulled that one. And another one? Yep. A couple more to go. Get a couple more Obinix. And I'll be happy. What is this one? Cemetery. Unleash. Ogis. Ogie. We got four more to go. Albanex. Heck yeah. Come on, give me one more obs and oh, last pack magic. Let's get it. Nope. Zyatora's on for it. Keep this one. Keep. Oh my goodness, this is pretty good. So we got four Obanix and two, whatever that thing is. All right, we're running a little late because I showed you this. So we're gonna go quick